38. Not a noted goal scorer, but he's going to give it a shot here.
Malik has not scored this year. In on Kolzik. Fake the legs! Oh, Malik went between his legs! And the Rangers win it in a shootout!
I've seen it all. I've seen it all.
Unbelievable! Are you kidding? What a shot by Malik!
This place is going bonkers.
The Rangers mob him! And the Ranger crowd is high-fiving everywhere!
I've seen a lot now. Strudwick scores for the Rangers after Niren scored. Look at this place.
Unbelievable.
This place is going. And Marek Malik has got a great sense of humor. It was a circus shot. I don't believe what I saw. Watch this. Through the legs.
Oops. Kidding?
They just showed the replay on the board. The place is erupting again.
The Rangers are at set ice, all raising their sticks to their fans.
This is about the kind of shot it took to beat Kolzik. Oh, I don't believe what
are
I just
saw. Are you kidding me?
Six.
He hadn't scored this year.
Look at him.
I got it. No problem.
That is a deadpan look by a very funny guy in Marek Malik.
Round 15 just sent me up there.
The Rangers get 2 points out of this thing. You know what? The whole idea of the shootout was put in to entertain the fans. And you know what? They got entertained here. They got entertained, heavily entertained. The fans love it. The home team wins the shootout. I can't believe what I just saw from Marek Malik.